Hi there, my name is Sean Tabrizi, and I'm a program manager here at Microsoft working on Azure Service Health. Azure Service Health provides personalized alerts and guidance when Azure Service issues affect you. Through the Azure portal, you are able to access Azure Service Health to understand the impact of issues, prepare for planned maintenance, and learn about other changes which could affect the availability of your resources. While we've been working hard to make outages as rare and painless as possible, we understand that everyone still needs to prepare for the unexpected. We also know that everyone wants to be informed of any Azure Resource Health issues as soon as possible. This is why we've doubled down our efforts to enable proactive and flexible ways to notify you about the health of your resources. We are excited to announce that starting today, you'll be able to access resource health information through the Azure Activity Log. As a result, you'll be able to easily ingest this data into services like Log Analytics and even get direct notifications when there are changes in resource health. This will help you stay informed on the status of your Azure resources and learn whether the problem is with you or with Azure. Let me show you an example. Using the Azure portal, I will go to one of my compute virtual machines. To simulate the resource becoming unavailable due to an Azure issue, I will simply stop the resource. Immediately, we can take a look at the VM's activity log to see the resource health unavailability status is right next to the administrative action that shut it down. Already, the activity log is painting a much more clear picture of what's happening with your resources in situations like this. Then you'll notice I got an email and a text message about this event because I had previously set up a resource health alert. I have configured this alert to notify me about issues with all of my VMs in this subscription. Resource health alerts like this are flexible, allowing you to filter out the noise and only get notified for the resources and events that you care about. If you want to learn how you too can set up an alert like this, check out our Azure Service Health documentation at aka.ms/servicehealth-docs. Thanks so much for watching.